Okay, guys, we're gonna be playing a cult classic today. It's going to be Half-Life 2 Episode 1, so. Okay, I turned.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
The grab.
Never mind then, it's gonna be the. It's just gonna be. That, I guess.
Buddy gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is rain falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you. Come on!
Sweetheart, come in!
Thank you.
never figured out how to use this.
We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it.
Yeah.
But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Is
anyone
he?
Left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose
Isaac.
Effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are unimaginable.
Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
could... Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad!
Okay, Alex, okay. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Yeah. Don't worry. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Whoa. What a drop.
After you, Gordon.
Womp womp.
Thanks.
I thought she meant going
okay, boy,
all the way
pack
down.
Up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
There we go.
hell out of me. Now stay with us and help us find a way over. I cannot believe we're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy.
Well, Doc, what do you think? Any ideas? All right, Doc. That's not too helpful. There has to be a way to get across. But how? What about... Doc? Doc, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think Dog needs a few bolts tightened. Look out! Dog, really, that was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh, no. You're not serious. Are you? Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
You did do the math, right? I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the passenger side, Gordon. Brace yourself, Gordon. Okay, Dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa. Phew. Whew. Good throw, Dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh.
What now? Whoa. Hold on!
Seatbelts, everyone.
This is unbelievable. I had no idea. Oh, what a drop.
We gotta find a way down to the core. I wish we had a map.
See if you can find a lower line one.
Womp womp.
Can you find where those roller mines are going? I've got an idea.
Attempt those.
Stable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalkers. Let it go now. It'll do the rest. Okay.
Nice.
We can get through now.
Your mom happened in here, that's why. Let's just continue on. Nope.
This console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not the actual help. Destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that burn.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
The host, buddy, you must be joking. I can't pass it. Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes.
That.
Just hurry, he's right behind me.
Well, thank you guys so much, and I will definitely see you guys in part 2 of Half-Life 2, episode 1. Well, thank you guys for watching, sorry for the wait, and I hope you guys have a nice time. Bye!